autumn in New York. Why does it seem so inviting? Autumn in New York, it spells the thrill of first nighting. Glittering crowds, shimmering clouds in canyons of steam. They're making me feel I'm home. It's autumn in New York that brings the promise of new. Exotic lands, it's autumn in New York. It's good to live it again. Autumn in New York, it's good to live it.
Lately I've been waking up alone. Pain splattered teardrops on my shirt. I told you I'd let them go, and that I'd fight my corner. Maybe tonight I'll after my blood turns into alcohol. No, I just wanna hold you. Give a little time to me. We'll burn this out. We'll play hide and seek to turn this around. All I want is the taste that your lips allow. My my, oh give me love. My, oh give me love. My, oh give me love. My, give me love. Give me love like never before. Cause lately I've been craving more. It's been a while, but I still feel the same.
Alright, that was beautiful, guys.
Maybe I should let you go. You know I'll fight my corner, and that tonight I'll call ya after my blood is drowning in alcohol. No, I just wanna hold ya. Give a little time. play hide and seek to turn this around. All I want is the taste that your lips allow. My, 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 my. Oh, give me love, give a little time to me. Burn this out, we'll play hide and seek to turn this around. All I want is the taste that your lips allow. My, 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 my. Oh, give me love, my, my. My, oh, give me love, my, 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 oh, give me love, oh, my, 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 oh, give me love, my, 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 oh, give me love.
May every word be spoken and every truth be told. May every promise be unbroken, every gift turned into gold. And let there be mercy, mercy, mercy. Let there be mercy, mercy, mercy. May every curse be broken and every hope revealed. May every blessing be unbroken and every broken heart be healed. And let there be mercy, mercy, mercy. Let there be mercy, mercy, mercy. Let the water flow, let the light shine. Let the blood go through me like a river winds. Through the valley, through the meadow, through my spirit and my soul, just like a river goes. Through the mountain, under the moonlight, let the blood go through me till I truly see the light. Let there be mercy, Lord. Oh, let there be mercy, Lord. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, forgive us all. Thank you.
Jeremy and Sarah have come here today to express openly the vows of love that they have already shared and pledged to one another. Although this ceremony is civil in character and marred by its simplicity, it is just as meaningful as though performed by the highest dignitary of any religious denomination. For its validity will be recognized throughout the world, and the vows you take before your family and friends are binding in all particulars. The promises you make here today should not be lightly made, lest they be just as lightly broken. We hope that the spirit of trust, understanding, and love may be with you, Jeremy, and you, Brenda, and Sarah. You, Sarah. Through the years that lie ahead. Whatever trials and testings may come, may you always trust and understand each other, for without understanding, there is neither acceptance nor forgiveness, and may you truly love each other, for without love, marriage is only an empty shell. We hope that your home will be bright with the laughter of your children and of many friends, and that in all the world it will be the place that you most want to be. So may this day be an open door through which you, Jeremy, and you, Sarah, will go forth to build the most wonderful of all relationships, a happy, harmonious marriage. May the years deal gently with you. Together, may you find far more in life than either of you would have found alone. Jeremy, do you take Sarah to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
And will you love, cherish, honor, and keep her?
I will.
And Sarah, do you take Jeremy to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
And will you love, cherish, honor, and keep him?
I will.
Jeremy, if you would, repeat after me. Bound by the strongest cords of love.
Bound by the strongest cords of love.
I, Jeremy, take you, Sarah.
I, Jeremy, take you, Sarah.
To be my faithful wife.
To be my faithful wife.
To be true to you in plenty and in want.
To be true to you in plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
And thereto I pledge you my love.
And thereto I pledge you my love.
And Sarah, if you would, repeat after me, please. Mm-hmm. Bound by the strongest cords of love.
Bound by the strongest cords of love.
I, Sarah, take you, Jeremy.
I, Sarah, take you, Jeremy.
To be my faithful husband.
To be my faithful husband.
To be true to you in plenty and in want.
To be true to you in plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
And thereto I pledge you my love.
And thereto I pledge you my love.
Jeremy, if you would, repeat after me. Sarah, with this ring, I thee wed.
Sarah, with this ring, I thee wed.
In all that I am and hope to be.
In all that I am and hope to be.
I freely and fully share with you.
I freely and fully share with you.
And Sarah, if you would, repeat after me, please. Mm-hmm. Jeremy, with this ring, I thee wed.
Jeremy, with this ring, I thee wed.
And all that I am and hope to be.
And all that I am and hope to be.
I freely and fully share with you.
I freely and fully share with you.
And Jeremy and Sarah, may these rings be a constant reminder of the love and devotion that you have pledged to each other this day. Now that you've spoken the words and performed the rites which unite your lives by the virtue of the authority vested in me as a Supreme Court judge of the state of New York, I pronounce and declare you husband and wife, united in solemn and legal wedlock, according to the laws of the state of New York. It is our prayer that peace may ever dwell within your home, that the lights stay on, and that contentment, love, and joy may ever be within your hearts, and that may God grant you both health, long life, and happiness together. I now declare this marriage ceremony concluded. You may kiss the bride.
Love you. That's all. Now do we go, or?
Ladies and gentlemen, I present you Mr. and Mrs. Jeremy Wood.